It is now 2 minutes after 6 o'clock. And now for the latest on our top story today. Gunfire erupted at the Mayan Palace Theater on Southwest Military last night.
Now, this shooting comes just days after a deadly rampage at a school in Connecticut. Lori Salazar is live from the Mayan Palace Theater with details. And Lori, what do we know about the shooter and who do we believe the shooter was targeting?
Well, you know, sheriff's investigators have been out here all night, and within the last hour, they finally shared with us the accused gunman's identity. They say he is 19-year-old Jesus Manuel Garcia. They also say he worked at China Garden Restaurant, which is right next to the Mayan Palace Theater. Now, it's where police say Garcia first opened fire because they believe his motive was related to relationship problems, which his girlfriend, with his girlfriend who also worked at the restaurant, but she was not around at the time. Officers say the accused triggerman then continued to fire his weapon across the parking lot and into the theater.
And everybody was just coming out of the side of the theater, running out the emergency exits, and everybody was just screaming and running. And
Garcia was finally stopped by a sheriff's deputy who was working an off-duty job at the theater. He was shot 4 times. Garcia has since undergone surgery and is listed in stable condition at SAMC. Now, he is being charged with aggravated assault for shooting at a police officer and shooting or allegedly shooting a suspected, a bystander who is also listed in stable condition. Well, reporting live from the South Side, Lori.